Kelsey. It's a little loud, but what my husband's doing right now is using this forklift to load our Greenovator, really old machine that they used to use to feed hogs with. He's gonna fill it with some soybeans. Those buckets are full of the seed. They come directly from our Seward Ag, where we get all of our seeds from. Later.